In this video, I'll demonstrate how you can view the drum maps that have been pre-programmed for every percussion and drum set in Sibelius. To view an instrument's drum map, first select any bar in the part so it's highlighted. Go to the Home tab and in the Instruments area, click the button to edit instruments. Choose Edit Instrument and reply Yes. In the Edit Instrument page, click the button Edit Staff Type. This will display the drum map. In this case, the tam-tam has been pre-programmed to play back with either normal note heads, X note heads, or the diamond note heads. The first note head that is listed is the one that will be displayed by default. Select OK to close the window, OK, and then close. If you want to adjust the note heads and change from the normal note heads to the X, select by clicking a bar, double-clicking to select the entire system, and then going to your Notations tab, type, and choosing the desired note head. In this case, the cross, or X. Since it has been programmed with that note, this will play back. I'm selecting the bar to solo just this staff and pressing P for play. If you assign any note that has not been programmed, there will be no playback. So I'm double-clicking again. I'm going to choose a note head that has not been pre-programmed. In this case, I'm going down to number 13, the arrow down or the triangle looking note head. And when I press P for play, there's no playback. And that's because the note has not been assigned to the drum map. I'm editing undo to go back to the X note head. The tambourine also has its own drum map. Selecting a bar in the tambourine staff, going back to Home, Instruments, and clicking Edit Instruments. Following the same steps, click Edit Instruments, Yes, and edit the staff type. Note that the tambourine has been pre-programmed with many different note heads and different articulations for rolls and accents. You can assign either the normal note head, X note heads, or the triangle note head. Notice the numbers that are associated which coincide with a specific note head. The congas also has its own map. Selecting a bar, clicking Edit Instruments, the Edit Instrument button, replying Yes, and Edit Staff Type. You'll notice that there is a note head with a plus, which can be added from the fourth keypad layout, which gives a slightly different sound, and the X, which gives a slap sound, and as well as the diamond, which gives a timbale sound. All of these notes can be assigned manually after you enter the part to get a unique sound. Closing the window, for example, if I want to add an X, selecting this note head, going to Notations, and adding X. If I want to add the plus to this note, I'm going to turn on the keypad with the note selected, go to the fourth keypad layout and add the plus. Then when I press play, you'll hear the effect of those notes. Being familiar with the drum map gives you an opportunity to make changes to the note heads and the playback of percussion parts.